Doing my own thing, and it feels so good, cause I am right where I belong.
Right.
Doing my own thing, and it feels so good, cause I am right where I belong.
I don't have to go to Joba for comedy, so it's a good thing.
I'm ready to do this. Rappers are acting clueless. Matter of fact, they foolish, or maybe simply stupid. So no HIV flipping. Wanted in 5 cities. You need to get a grip. Instead of sucking dick, lange hamba corner, there are screams, and I'm loving it. Other kids wish and dream for what I
did. Hey,
goodness. Oh, yeah. It's freaking fun,
man. It's freaking fun.
Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna add some flavor. You
know? Okay.
And discover talent.
Okay, njengamanje songena kwipart more serious business manje kwicomedy, we stand up comedy. Ladies and gentlemen, stand up comedy is a very good thing and sijabula ukuthi sinibone ngicwele kangaka nizobukela yona. But let me highlight, I can see a couple of faces ukuthi baqala kube endaweni njengalena stand up comedies. Without embarrassing them, because it needs abantu abane certain sense of comedy. So let me highlight a few things kubona. Okay, ukunxwayisa nje ngizocela ukunxwayisa ngezinto ezintathu. Okokuqala njena ukuthi uzohleka kuze ube buhlungu isisu. Well, after all, that's what you paid for. Anyway, okwesibili uzozwa into ongazi uze inhlamba indize emoyeni ngendlela ongakazi uze uyibone. Ladies and gentlemen, stand-up comedy eve imoshi religion ibambe yenze upside down, ithathe ibeke ngaphezulu, ithathe ipolitiki ibeke ngaphansi. So kuzoba imix epolitiki ne-religion nenhlamba endizemoyeni. Mangabe uneproblem ngaloko, vele usuke umhambe, sokunika ushintshi wakho lapho. So ladies and gentlemen, maybe a little bit a background ukuthi why labo bantu. Okay, let me give you a slightly smaller than a picture ngama stand up comedians. They're not normal. They don't think like you and me, like doctors and teachers and fuck up. No, sorry. They don't, you know what I mean. So banendlela abethize, because if we kuma genes yabo, they come from the very mixed up families, are very very bad. Okay, ogogo babo, imvamisa ogogo babo yilabo ogogo asebebadala abano 85, but bangafuna ukuguga, abathanda ukubizwa ngo sis Jane, yabo babize ngo Aunt Rose. Abanye they even push their way and try ukuthi babize ngabo lava kel bebe be no 67. So that is their crannies. Abo mama wabo are retired prostitutes. You know, those are the mothers of stand-up comedians in Vamesayal, and their fathers, you know, it's one of those fucked up abafundisi base Universal Church laba bahlale bebiza abantu. You know, and their brothers, they're all fucked up, they're black, but they're the former AWP members, you know. And their sisters nabo emakhanda abasebenzi kahle mebegeza baqale bageze ngaphambili bagcine ngobuso. Ladies and gentlemen, we are more than we have low family go to pet grandchild. So please excuse them. To prove the point, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask two gentlemen to come on stage. Zokela Usfiso Nene as a stage. Those are the people that was approved and anything you show you. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Fiso Nene, please Felix stop and I am landing. I want you now to prove.
Good evening, Durban. Ninjani? Angin bon mina. Ngikhoshwa ama lights lawa. Firstly, ngikubonga, thanks man, I like that. before still leave the comedy, firstly, ngiyangithanda ukwazi ukuthi who I have in the house. Bakhona laphakathi kwena abathushuka ekasi lamakasi mlazi NUZ 907. Make some noise. Bakhona la abathushuka eceleni kwasekasi lamakasi mlazi la Mwenville. Please make some noise. Bakhona la ikhokho zami ethushuka kamashu. Put your hands in the air. Security, ngicela ungiseshela bonke laba phambi sizandla.
Ifoni yami face.
Ifoni
yami.
Well, good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Sanibonani. Sanibonani. Ninjani. Skona. My name is Sifiso Nene, aka Sifiso Nene. Yeah, I was born in July. It's a good thing. It's cold and stuff. It's a good thing I was born in July. My star sign is Cancer. I don't know why, because I don't smoke. But it's okay. To the lady that was screaming, I'm a natural born charmer. Don't tempt me.
I like that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, firstly, I just want to say thank you for coming out in your numbers. Are you ready to have a good time?
Yeah.
Are you ready to have some good laughs?
Yeah.
Firstly, I just want to acknowledge and thank the people who made this show possible. Firstly, I just want to say, hey, tada to Monwabi Sikrobom. Please give him a warm round of applause. And I just want to give a big, fat hey, tada to Cozy FM. Hey, tada, Cozy FM, hey, tada.
And of course, to Ilanga, that's why Kanya Njenga Manje.
Sure, another hey, tada goes to Devon Nights Entertainment. Hulura, no DJ, a China man.
Kazupu China woman. Anyways, this show wasn't going to be a success. We had to fly this guy all the way from Johannesburg to come and be your MC. Please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage, Mr. Manja Bongo Tabete.
Once again, thank you very much. Catch you guys on the rebound. We're coming back in a few.
Oh, siyabonga impela ngiphonsa ngiyabona ukhozi likhona lo. Hey, so shoot here for life. Laqala kudala singakazalwa tsabiza ngeRedio Bantu. Lakhula lapha iRedio Zulu manje ukhozi. Who knows, maybe next time kube inkonjani. Ladies and gentlemen, njengoba babona ngiso insizwa lezo sobe sis entertainer namhlanje. All what I'm supposed to be doing ukuthi ngibo MC. So don't expect anything, and I'm not a stand-up comedian. I fiddle around on the TV, but these guys are good stand-up comedians. Njengoba thi ngichazile ngabe nibonile background up, you can see how they think. They don't see KFC as Kentucky Fried Chicken, but they look at it as Kaffir's favorite chicken. That's how they see the world. You know what I mean? Or SAFA, which we all know, it's South African Football Association. They see it as South African Fools Association. You know, so that's how they see it. The PNC is very unhappy, ngabo, because by touching with the PNC, njengoba igama lawo limele bona, babiza people against condoms. So umhlaba ababuka ngaphatiki yibo bazosi-entertainer njengamanje. So we'll bring one by one kubo ozoqala njengamanje uFelix Hlophe. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Felix Hlophe his hand.
One, two. Well, since I a song, you know? That's a good thing. It's not an easy job making people laugh, eh? But I'm loving it. I love my job. Now, firstly, ngiyangithanda ukuthi before ngiqale ngamahlaya yabo, nethi nje ukubreak i-ice yabo, nginitshele about myself. Okay, as you can see, ukuthi I'm a well-rounded man. I'm in good shape. I mean, round is a shape. And you know the one thing I like about being born and bred in the KZN and being a Durbanite Umlazi boy through and through is my heritage, yabo. I can think ngichaza nje ngeheritage yami ukuthi I'm from the KZN, yabo, because being from the KZN, we're the only province in the entire republic with the Indians. Ayikho enye indawo othola khona amaNdiya amaningi njengase KZN. Mana abantu abaningi abawa understand amandi yabo. So which is why ngizothathela ithuba le ukuthi ngin understand isamandi. Because we with different cultures, man. We come from different cultural backgrounds. So we have to understand each other as a people, yabo, because we're rainbow nation, yabo. So Amandiya, when they speak, they don't speak like you and I. Amandiya speak differently. Amandiya speak backwards. For instance, Motengi Moto and Kumisum Ganwa could say, my friend, I just bought myself a new car. Your friend would say, that's a really beautiful car, my friend. An Indian, you say, yarr, Pile. Come see my new car. Says my new car. Pile would say, that's one like a car, but hey, too fast this car goes, but hey, very nice this thing is, but you understand them, they speak differently. You gotta understand the Indians. For instance, an Indian, it doesn't matter what you ask an Indian, the answer is always the same. Always the same. Jalo. You can ask an Indian anything. For instance, Mr. Pillay, is this your wife? No. This here is my lovely wife. It's quite confusing, Mr. Pillay. Okay, let's try this one more time, Mr. Pillay. Mr. Pillay, do you know this man? No. This man is like a brother to me. You know how Indians, you know how they get cheeky like that? I don't know what. Don't play with me. I'm not in the right mood. That's M-O, not a O, diddly Y. Now, sometimes Indians get very cheeky. They get very cheeky sometimes when you speak to them. But you can understand them as a people because Funuguazana, Nabandisa and Nabo in our province. I know it's because I've got this one friend of mine, Patrick Govender. Started chats with. It's one time he gets stopped in a roadblock. But okay, Mr. Governor, I'm sorry, we're gonna have to book you because this is an overload. No. This here is not an overload. But why would you say that, Mr. Governor? No, it's because see, right here is what you call right here is my wife, right? And these are my three sons, right? And these are my four daughters, right? And that right there is my nephew, right? And my two nieces, right? And the traffic cop is like, okay, well, it's fine. We don't care if you know all the people in the car. It's still an overload. No. You know, when I bought this car, they told me it was a family car. Now, this is my family. What do you mean now is overload? The Indians can get very cheeky, man. I mean, way back in the day, Patrick Govender's father, you know, Ronnie Govender, back in the days of apartheid, caught swimming at the beach. We are pooed at our beach front, you know? But sorry, Mr. Govender, you can't swim here. No. What do you mean now I can't swim here? Well, it's because this is a white-only beach. Only white people get to swim here. Because you're not white, you're going to have to go swim somewhere else. Maybe try the Blue Lagoon. I don't understand now. What do you mean I can't swim here? Because this is the Indian Ocean and I'm Indian. Now you're telling me I can't swim here. This is the Indian Ocean and I'm Indian. You're men. Hey, you drive me crazy one time now. Make me wanna do all the crazy things. You know, in, I like talking about Indian people because they're different. I want to educate my people about the Indian people. Yeah, but I, it's like the choices we make, yeah, well, they're different. Tell you a story about an Indian folk, white folk, black folk, all in wheelchairs. Bahambada. Maybe hamba ba kahle libhodle and a genie pops out. Ibabuza, okay? That's in gobaning kahlelile. Normally I would grant you 3 wishes each, but gobaning kahlelile angzonka 1-1. It's okay, sure, fair enough. White guy says, please can I go first? It's okay, very well, go first. Says, okay. Before Wednesday we shiako, the boy le tunnel la, gena we tunnel. Mosu partner now, Wednesday we shiako, mosu pumangale we tunnel, I wish yako zobisu sharp. So I'm getting a wheelchair ganja. And the wish got. He comes out on the other side. He's running, he's somersaulting, he can run, he can walk. Fair enough. Black guy. Black guy gets inside as well, makes a wish, comes back on the other side. He can walk. Yeah, boy, now we are bringing on my phone when they're Indian guy. Indian guy gets inside the tunnel. He comes out on the other side of the tunnel. He reckons, yeah, man, check out the 17-inch, 6x9, check the sun. Man, soup, depth, low, drop, suspension. Drop suspension on a wheelchair. Now, Indians are different, man. I keep telling you this. Indians are different. They're not like you and I. But look, all together. But look, it's like, for instance, mind you, this new thing with the Civil Union Act. People are going crazy. I'm a cheat. I shut down now. Normally, I would grant you 3 wishes each, but I'm going to get 1-1. It's okay. Sure, fair enough. White guy says, please, can I go first? It's okay. Very well. Go first. Says, okay. Before Wednesday, we shiako, the boy, let's turn it up. Gena we tunnel. Mosu partner now, Wednesday we shiako. Mosu pumangale we tunnel. I wish yako zobisu sharp. So I'm getting a wheelchair ganja. And the wish ngapagat. He comes out the other side. He's running. He's somersaulting. He can run. He can walk. Fair enough. Black guy. Black guy gets inside as well. Makes a wish. Comes back on the other side. He can walk. Yeah, boy, now we are putting on my phone when they're again. Indian guy. Indian guy gets inside the tunnel. He comes out on the other side of the tunnel. He reckons, yeah, man, check out the 17-inch, 6x9, check the sun. Man, soup, depth, load, drop, suspension. Drop suspension on a wheelchair. Now, Indians are different, man. I keep telling you this. Indians are different. They're not like you and I. But look, all together. But look, it's like, for instance, mind you, this new thing with the Civil Union Act. People are going crazy. But you hardly ever find gay Indian men. You know why there are so few gay Indian men? It's the hot curry. That thing will break your condom like a motherfucker. It bends like a bitch. Now, Yusuf, now look what you did. Now what you did. We've been eating takeaway. No, it's not takeaway. I went to my grandmother's plate. Next time you go to your grandmother's plate, you give me one warning, right? You take 2 days to cool off at home. Then you come back. But you don't tell me nothing now. Now look what you did. You know, it's not like they've got big dicks. Indians, they've got short dicks. They're very close to us, but they pick me in different areas. But in the two years, they play with the above my man. It's a sorry ass sight to go to India, karma. Sorry ass. It's something like this, Mobon India, come. We're born at Tinasota, is gifted. So most karma, Tina, see, I keep it on his. Comment. Now, Indians, on the other hand, must have found about Tundute. It's a sorry ass sight. Now, I don't understand, but I'm trying. It's a rainbow nation. I'm trying to understand. Because now, you know, like, can I permission to speak freely? Can I speak freely? Is this PG-13 or is this over 21? PG-13. Give her money back and send it out. Send it straight home. Now, it's funny like that because this whole thing about people touching themselves and having fun with themselves, I think it was invented by the Indians. Amandi akalindwab. Okay, well, fair enough, akalile, but I think he won a perfect. I'm telling you, I told you, my friend Patrick Govender, he jerks off at least 3 times a day. So we are now our inventor in Bushman style. Girls, the money has in Bushman style. And New Zealand's a man that bang out your job. Okay, in Bushman style, watch very carefully how the Bushman style is done. It goes something like this. Yeah. But you know what? I'm going to get off the Indians now. I think you're certainly well educated about the Indian people. But I love how Indian people, they're always scheming and wheeling and dealing. And they're always thinking, you know what an Indian does? Kona this crime in Zamantombazan, in the bedroom, if a guy comes too quickly, ashakete, uwenzu kanza. Bakubuka ngathi nje angazi ngathi nje uphula umthetho onjani. If bakwazi ukubiza amaphoyisa ngale ngabe kade babiza amaphoyisa. 10111 usechamile futhi. Niyafuna ukwazi ukuthi yini ebanga ukuthi abantu besifazane bangachami njalo uma benza uqanzi. In the bank, someone was passing the bank at Tamma Benzukanzi. Nafunu Gazin. In the bank, I'm going to pass the bank at Tamma Benzukanzi. Ub Villa. I'm a Villa. The minute I call you up and I say, Lindy, I'm coming to pick you up. What do you think I'm calling you for? A haircut. Kala uzilungiselele. Awukazi ungizwe mina ngicela usizo lwakho ukuthi ngikhame. Ngihlezi futhi ngikhame. Ngoba ngisilima. Ngisiphukuphuku. Noma ngiqhuba ngamadolo. Thank you. No pictures. Now, going back to the Indians. Yeah, man. You know, we have a good time and they are to come. You know, Indians, they're very slick. You know what they say when they come too quickly? An Indian would say, yeah, you know what, my wife? Normally, I last for 10 minutes, but for you, I'll make it 5. Always striking a bargain. And if you don't listen carefully, you fall right into the trap. But the thing you want Victoria Street, Tangi, and Gaza, you want to go to sale, etc. You know, Mundum Gapan, and Nepal, Chinese, and Brigandje. penicillin less 14%. Now, into ngiyithandayo, okay, I'm done with the Indian people now, you know. I'm going to talk about my own people, black people. I know you must be asking yourselves, Felix, why you always talk rubbish about the Indian people? Why don't you talk rubbish about the colored people? I'm going to tell you the answer to that. It's because I don't have a good medical aid. Colored people will fuck you up. You nothing. You're a walking zero. I can buy you, sell you, and still have change. Flush you down the toilet, nobody will mind, see? You know what my racist white friend said to me the one time? He said, you know what the colored people, they used to be so smart when we used to make them. Now that they're making each other. I just don't know, man.